Let's see it. Oh, you got some nice toes. There you go.
Hey guys, make sure to like the video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. That's all I ask. Enjoy the video.
Yeah, yeah. You trying to show me your toes real quick?
Bro, what?
Your toes.
Like, you just want me to flash some toes?
Yeah, flash some toes. Ooh, that could be the title. Girl flash flashes. Girls flash toes on Amigo. That could be the title, low key.
I'll show you my socks.
I gotta see the toes, buddy. I'm not gonna lie to you. Or you're just gonna.
Alright, I mean, I don't care. I mean, like, I'm not.
She thought about showing her toes. Let's go. All right. Good night, bro. Hey, I love your hair.
Really?
No. Can I see your toes?
Yeah.
What shit? Is you gonna suck my dick? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go crazy.
Actually, I don't feel like taking off.
Oh, come on. Come on. I do like your hair. I do like your hair.
You actually?
Yeah, I do. No, it looks beautiful. Like, you look like such a great person.
You have a foot fetish, or is this just for, like, scientific purposes?
It's for scientific purposes. Oh my god! Are they well defined? Can I see the bottom of them? Can I see how they look at the bottom? Okay, they're well defined. I love it. Yo, can y'all show me your toes?
Yeah. No, wait, you have to hype up my TikTok first.
Oh, brother!
Alright, I'll hype up your TikTok. But you got. But show me your toes first, and then I'll hype up your TikTok.
I'm not lying to you. You got a bed on before, and I don't believe you.
Nah, come on. Let's see the toes. Ooh, okay. We got some defined toes here. Alrighty. Okay. I'm liking what I'm seeing.
Yeah, that brother's starving.
Yes, sir, brother.
Can you show me your toes?
That's my big toe.
No, I want to see the whole thing. Come on. What the fuck?
Hi.
Girls, I have a question.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I love the hair, right? The hair is just beautiful. But the real question is, how do your toes look?
Oh, you have a foot fetish?
Maybe.
What? Right now.
Can I see them? Ooh, she eating and she took a pause to show the toes. Okay. But she got socks on, so it's an L because you're not showing us the actual toes.
Take your socks off.
Take your socks off, girl. I'm just... Ooh, okay, come on. Ooh, this is a photo shoot. You got some nice toes there. I love them. Do you want to see a magic trick?
Yes.
Okay, look. You see a card, right?
Okay.
All right, watch this. This is a card. This is a six of spades. This is a three of diamonds, right?
Yes.
All right, so I'm going to take this three of diamonds. I'm going to put it like this. Right? Yes. Now, watch this. Hold on. One, two, three. All right, watch this. I'm going to put this on the top of the deck, right?
Okay.
Just like that. Boom. Put that at the top. Mm-hmm. Pick a color, red or black?
Red.
Pick a number between 1 and 10.
7.
All right, you want to see something cool?
Yeah.
For the last 30 seconds, I just wasted your time. There was no magic trick. Goodbye now. What the f, bro? Oh my gosh. Oh my
gosh.
Yes, sir. All right, I have a question, though.
Yeah.
69, all right, look.
He's typing the question.
He lost, yeah,
he
won.
Nah, come on, you gotta do it. Can we see at least one? Oh, there we go.
Nice.
Hello?
Whoa, I love your quilt.
Thanks.
I was just joking. I'd rather just see your toes.
Oh my gosh, she'll show you her toes.
Let me see the bottom. You got a 10 on your toes?
They're just dirty.
Oh my gosh, shawty. They're defined at the top. They look nice and defined.
Bruh, I signed up to sell foot pics tonight.
Really?
It wouldn't work.
Oh.
hey, give me a number and I can prank call it for you.
Not tonight. Oh, wait, actually. Yeah. Yeah. You gonna do it?
Yeah, definitely.
So if I give you
can block my number.
If I give you, you won't block your number. If I give you a number, you'll prank call the number and you won't block it.
Yes. Right. Well, I don't know. I'll block it the first time. If they don't answer, I'll call it on my number.
All right. Here's the number. Ooh, I don't know if I should, though. I don't know if that person would want me to give you their number.
Is it a female?
It is a female.
Oh, easy. Come on.
She might, but it...
She won't know it's you.
Okay, you'll never tell her?
Huh?
You'll never tell her it was me?
Bro, I don't even know your name.
All right, bet. Cool.
Bro, we don't even know each other. We haven't
no, but met. You could easily be like, oh, this person told me to go prank call you, blah, blah, blah.
No.
Bro, we've never even met.
It's not, no. Trust.
All right, bet. I want to try two different people, so let's just see what happens.
Okay.
Here's the first number. 51.
What area code is that?
Canada.
What? Okay.
Don't say anything about me. Just say both.
Okay, I got you. Hello?
Yeah.
Hey.
Why did your number say unknown?
Well, because I was kind of like sketched out. Do you remember we met on the sidewalk outside of the bar, and then you told me if I ever needed like some horse, I can call you.
Huh?
You know, you're the plug. You told me if I needed anything, I can give you a call.
I'm the plug? What?
We met like the other night, like a week ago.
We met? When did we meet? From where?
Outside of the bar on the side. Look, okay, long story short, I can't get it up, and my wife and I are going through troubles. I just need help.
Bro, I've never met you before. It says an unknown number. Are you okay?
No, I'm not. That's why I'm calling you.
This is an I think whoever. Someone set you up, bro.
We met.
I'm gonna go
no, please. My wife and I, we've been happily married for 10 years. We're trying to, you know, just kick it off again. And she hung
up. She hung up! Yo, any of y'all want to show me your toes?
Hell yeah, bro.
Yeah, I got you.
Let's go. Everybody, at the same time, come on. Toes. There we go. All right, yo. Good night.
Open your mouth looking at your left side.
What?
Open your mouth looking at your left side. Open. Open it.
No.
I'm a virgin.
She took some pills. She wanted to OD. I don't do drugs. No drugs, no cap, I took one knee. We tryna have fun, I'm just tryna smile. Ain't smiled in a few weeks. We just want the love, just want some love. Can't blame me for hoping.